It's once again tornado season, and we are off to a very deadly start. Over the past couple of days, tornadoes have struck all across Oklahoma and the southeast, including Alabama, Mississippi, and Arkansas. The massive storm system is continuing to move, and many will be affected by tornado warnings throughout the day. Yesterday, a weather team in Tupelo, Mississippi was forced to evacuate and run for cover as a tornado struck right by their station.
Basement now. Let's go!
In the midst of these terrifying weather events, some have been reminded of the love of their family. One such story is that of Rick and Cheryl Ross of Quapaw, Oklahoma. 6 years ago, a tornado destroyed this couple's home, and they rebuilt again in Quapaw. However, yesterday, tornadoes struck again. There was no time for this couple to get to the storm cellar. Rick threw himself on top of his wife to protect her as a tornado destroyed the home right around them. The couple described themselves as blessed, and Cheryl said, "We have each other. We're okay." Sadly, many were not as fortunate as the Ross family to have a happy ending, and there are 28 reported dead this morning. Our thoughts and prayers are with those who have suffered the devastating effects of the tornadoes yesterday, and hope that everyone will remain safe today. And while you're here, subscribe to 1 Minute News. Like and share our videos with everyone you know.